How are you today?
Doing well.
Good. I'll be doing a upper neck and scalp assessment in the back. So I'm just going to be putting on my gloves. Are you feeling okay today?
Yeah, not too bad.
We've got a little bit of tension going on in the shoulder and neck area.
Yes.
Okay. We should do a little assessment here. Just want to see if there's any pain. Is there any pain here? As I tap on the spine.
A little bit there.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Okay. And you're gonna feel one going up and one going down. Do you feel that? Do you feel it across the shoulders?
Yes.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Did you feel that?
Yes.
I'm going to either do a line down or a zigzag. I want you to tell me what it is, okay?
Zigzag. Line down. Zigzag. Zigzag.
Do you feel this on both sides?
Yeah, more on this side.
All right. I'm just going to see your skin reacts to a little palpation. Okay. Just gonna check the scalp. No dandruff. Do you wash hair often?
Yes.
It's a little bit of redness here. Any pain?
No.
No pain right here? Any pain there?
No.
Take a picture of that little pink spot that I found here. To measure you. First, the circumference of your head. do 3.5. A few cranial tests one more time. Do you feel this equally on both sides?
Yes.
Tell me where you feel it.
On both sides.
And now?
Center.
Tell me, is this sharp or dull? So I'll tell you, this is dull, and this is sharp, okay? And what do you feel?
Sharp. Dull. Sharp. Sharp. Dull. Sharp. Dull. Dull. Sharp. Sharp. Dull.
Very good job there. I'm just going to scrape the skin. No flakiness. To measure the body fat percentage. too. Four. Does this hurt at all?
No, it's just really tight.
I'm gonna have you sit up straight. Any pain in the ears? Just gonna do some measurements. Start doing a little bit of a massage, okay? Yeah, quite the knot in here, hey? I'm gonna try to remove that with a gua sha tool. Just need to add some oil, okay? Is that quite painful?
No, I barely feel it.
Definitely a huge, huge lump in there. You barely feel this, you're saying?
You were getting into it there.
Okay. Is that feeling okay?
Mm-hmm.
I can feel it loosening up a little bit now.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Is that feeling okay?
Mm-hmm. Really good.
Got the most intense lump right here. Are you feeling okay? Can you feel that?
Sort of.
Got quite the lump here, for sure. Is this okay? Are you doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's getting quite red, so that's an indication of inflammation for sure. Does that hurt?
Yeah.
Are you sleeping? Are you sleeping on a thin pillow or a thick?
Used to be a thick pillow, now it's a thin one.
Do you sleep on your stomach or your back?
All over, really. My side, my back, my stomach. I try to stay on my back.
Are you in any discomfort right here?
No. I can feel it a little bit more.
Can you feel it over here now?
A little bit more than before.
We're doing a deep muscle therapy massage here, so you're going to want to make sure you get lots of water in your body after this, okay?
Okay.
And does it radiate down at all, or is it just numb?
Just numb.
How does the other side feel? Is it just as tense, you think?
Not as tense there.
Yeah, I'm not noticing it as bad. Sorry, how did you say you sleep normally?
I usually sleep on my left side, now that I think about it.
Usually on your left side?
Yeah, so on this side, I lay on that side.
This is your right side.
Yeah.
Never mind, it's your left, sorry. You might want to try sleeping the opposite way, maybe on the opposite side.
Yeah.
Maybe even it out a little bit since it's so tender. I'm going to add some cold therapy so that you can get some of that blood flow moving in the right direction. This should feel very soothing.
Oh yeah, I can feel that.
You're quite red here, so don't be alarmed if it lasts a day or two. Bring my electric massage tool to help sort of dive a little deeper, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. So a little bit stronger. We'll finish off with a little bit of cupping therapy. Is that feeling okay?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't itch or anything, does it? Mm. Painful? Very good. That one more time. Really get that tension out. Okay, it looks like we are done for today. Do you feel much better?
Oh, yeah.
I'm so glad.
Ooh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.